In 1947, Johnny Mercer was asked to write some English lyrics. And in 1956, this song was featured in a film starring Joan Crawford and Cliff Robertson. The name of the film was Autumn Leaves, Les Feuilles Mortes. C'est une chanson qui nous ressemble. Toi qui m'aimais et je t'aimais. Nous vivions tous les deux ensemble. Toi qui m'aimais. Mais la vie sépare ceux qui s'aiment doucement sans faire de bruit. Et la mer efface sur le sable les pas des sommets. This is a song that resembles us. When you loved me and I loved you, we lived together, the two of us. When you loved me and I loved you. But sometimes life separates those who love, gently, without making a sound. And the footsteps of the lovers on the sand are erased. The falling leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburned hair. I used to hold since you went away. The days grow long and soon I will hear old winter song. Though I'll miss you most of all, Merci beaucoup, mesdames et messieurs. Merci beaucoup.